In this video, we're going to finish the visualizing data worksheet on the KutaSoftware website under the Infinite Algebra 1 section. Completing numbers 7 and 8, we're going to be drawing a histogram for each data set. Now let's first look at our data in number 7. For us, our data is in order, starting with 40 and going all the way up to 120. So we're going to want to count by tens. So when we make our histogram, our line on the bottom, the intervals of that line will represent the average time to maturity, whereas the vertical line will represent frequency. So if we start at 40, 40 will be our first value, and then from 40 to 50, then to 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 110, and 120. And in order to create this histogram, we're going to fill in the frequency for how many times an interval occurs. So how many times do we have an average time to maturity between 40 and 50, including 40? And then how many times do we have an average time to maturity from 50, starting at 50, so including 50, up until 60, and so on. So we'll have a frequency of 1, 2, 3, and 4. Because 4 is the greatest frequency of average time to maturity, and that's going to be between 60 and 70. But let's start by looking at between 40 and 50. Well, we have 40, which is 1, 44, which will be 2, and then 47 will be 3. So our frequency between 40 and 50, including 40, is 3. So we're going to draw and shade in a box that goes up to 3 for the frequency, and fills in that interval between 40 and 50. Next, we're going to look at between 50 and 60. And we only have one number between 50 and 60, and that's 55. So that interval has a frequency of 1. Next, we'll look at between 60 and 70, which occurs 1, 2, 3, 4 times, because we have 3 60s and 1 65. So between 60 and 70, we're going to create a box that goes all the way up to 4. Now, on to the interval between 70 and 80. There's no number starting at 70 going up to 79, so we will not fill anything in between 70 and 80, but let's look at 80 to 90. That's going to be a frequency of 1, because 80 is the only number between 80 and 90, including 80. So between 80 and 90, we have a frequency of 1. Now between 90 and 100, 90 is 1, another 90 is 2, 95 will be 3. So our frequency between 90 and 100 is 3. Now looking at between 100 and 110, we have a frequency of 1 because there's only one 100 and there's nothing else within that interval. And then finally the interval between 110 to 120, that's 0. But we have two 120s, so we're going to need to extend our interval up a little bit more, 120, and make an interval between 120 and 130, because we have two numbers, 120 and 120, so that's a frequency of 2 between 120 and 130, because that lower limit is included within that interval. So 120 will be between 120 and 130, and that's a frequency of 2. And that's our histogram in number 7. And if you wanted to double check to make sure you have all the data plotted, you can add up the frequencies. So adding 3 to 1 to 4 to 1 to 3 to 1 to 2, and make sure you have that many data points within your data set. Now continuing on to number 8, we're looking at the average lifespan. And our lowest number in this chart is 5, whereas our greatest number is 50. So I'm going to do intervals of 5 as opposed to the intervals of 10 we did in our previous histogram. So starting at 5, we'll go to 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55. Because remember, this 50 will be included in the interval between 50 and 55. Because it's greater than or equal to 50, but less than 55. So 5, 10, 15, 20. Now let's look at frequency. and I'll go up to 5 frequencies because looking at my data, that's the most that's going to occur. And this time, as opposed to just doing tick marks, I'll do a line. That way it's easier to line up our bars. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And I'll label those 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So remember, this is the frequency, so the amount of times an interval occurs. So let's look at between 5 and 10, including 5 but excluding 10. In the first column, we do not have anything. In the second column, we have 5. And that occurs once, so our frequency is 1. Now let's look at between 10 and 15, including the number 10. That's 1 for 10, 2 for 11, 3 for another 10, 4 for another 10, and then 5 for 14. Because 10, 11, 10, 10, and 14 are all between the interval 10 and 15, where 10 is included. So that will be a frequency of 5. Now let's move on to the interval between 15 and 20. And remember, 20 is not included. So continuing on in our first column, there is nothing. And then moving on to our second column, between 15 and 20, we have a pheasant at 18, nutri at 15, and a parrot at 15. So that's a frequency of 3 for the interval of 15 to 20. And now let's look at the interval between 20 and 25. And remember, 20 is included in this. So we have the teal, that's 1, and then the chinchilla, that will be 2. So there's only 2 numbers within the interval 20 to 25, so that's a frequency of 2. Next, looking at the interval between 25 and 30, that's going to be the Congo eel of 27, and now we're done with this second column. So 27 is a frequency of 1 for the interval between 25 and 30. Next, we're looking at the interval between 30 and 35. So because we're done with the second column, we're only looking at the first column. 35 is not in that interval, 50 is not in that interval, 40 and 40 are all not in that interval, so we have 0 for the frequency between 30 and 35. Let's look at between 35 and 40. 35 is indeed in that interval, so that's 1. 50 is not, 40 is not, and 40 is not. So we have a frequency of 1 for the interval between 35 and 40. And then we'll look at the interval between 40 and 45, where that 40 is included, and that occurs twice. The Asian elephant and the rhinoceros both have an average lifespan of 40 years, therefore we have a frequency of 2 for the interval between 40 and 45. And then between 45 and 50, we do not have anything in the interval because the only number left is 50, which occurs between the interval of 50 and 55, therefore our frequency between 50 and 55 is 1. And that's our histogram in number 8. If you have any questions, please feel free to leave a comment below. And as always, like, subscribe, and share.